Morning, everybody. We're back. And if you watched my stream last night, you know the PS3 is functional once again in the context of streaming. So what we're going to do today is we are picking back up where we left off in Fallout New Vegas. And I have not played this game since June, so I think. I look back through streams, and Twitch only archives back, I think, 2 weeks. The last stream I could find, because I export all my streams as soon as they're over, I export them to YouTube. The last one I could find is June. But sometimes if a stream, if there were technical problems or something like that, I don't archive them on YouTube, so that's a fairly good possibility, but really I don't know. So at any rate, we are back and playing New Vegas. Hopefully the video is a little bit better. I still need to tweak a couple of different settings, especially in the color department. I think it's a little bit too bright. It needs a little more punch, but I just haven't gotten around to it yet. I'll get around to it eventually. So yeah, we're just gonna continue and wait for... I don't remember where we were. I don't remember what we were doing. So this ought to go well. Looks like the color's a little washed out. I don't know. Oh, okay. So we are doing the Brotherhood of Steel. I think it's the front bunker that we need to go to. This is also going to be very, like, awkwardly quiet, because I can't have the music playing for, where's the entrance? Can't have the music playing for copyright, so. That was right here. Oh. This it? Yes. Oh, I got it already. Right? Oops. Where am I? I guess. So what's my current quest? Okay. So let's do... We did the Nellis stuff, didn't we? Yeah. Let's do that one. Hopefully the microphone's working okay. I played around with some of the sensitivity settings, because it was, even when I wasn't talking, it was picking up the TV in the background, and I didn't want that to happen, so hopefully it's okay. I'm also trying to consciously not do this as much. Back up off a little bit. If you still see me doing this, just because it's force of habit. Okay, the bodies are in a ditch. Or in a hole, I guess. I can't wear the power armor yet, so there's really no point in taking that. That's gonna put me overweight. Take those though. Because I don't think I have a laser rifle, so I can't. It's not even like I could repair. Yeah, I don't. Okay. That, take that, take that. Boone, where are you at?
Fine by me.
All right, you're gonna carry stuff. You are going to carry. That. That's good enough. All right, we're gonna take that, and then we are going to. Do that. Actually, he can hold the incinerator too. I don't really ever use that. All right. Hopefully you can't hear me breathing either. That's the idea. Which one? Not that one. This one. I don't remember also if I'm doing the Paladin. It's just been way too long since I played this game. I don't remember what I was doing. What's my quest exactly?
What is it, outsider?
Okay. Apparently I'm not doing that. I have a holotape. Don't I? Thought I picked it up.
Found the missing patrols, or
do we need to do all of them?
While that is disheartening, see me as soon as you.
All right, well, one of them's done. It is snowing. Wow. That came out of nowhere. It was sunny a minute ago. Okay. Let's just get all of the holotapes, whatever they're called. I need to sleep somewhere too. My health is a little bit low. And in the game too. Okay, Black Mountain, I do not want to do first. It is the closest one, but Repcon, I don't remember how hard that one is. Really don't want to do either of these first. And that road right there, that is Death Valley right there. That is entirely consisting of Deathclaws. I guess let's try this. I don't want to, but it's got to be done at some point. I do not have a weapon equipped. Sell those. I don't remember which way. Okay, so that's where we need to end up. Okay, we can pop out a death cam now. Oh, I'm scared. We centaurs. Move it, Boone. don't know if I can go this way. Yeah, you know what, we're just gonna... we're gonna go the long way. Boone wants to keep getting me XP, that's fine, but I'm not dealing with that. I love when the game does that. Also, don't know which direction I'm going now. Okay, let's do... let's go up on guns. Because America. And let's... all right. I think I'm going the wrong way. There's one out. Yeah, I need to turn that way. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. All right, we are unfortunately going the right way. Oh, please don't be death claws. Okay, good. Okay. So, I hate when the game does that. That way, we are definitely not going. How close can I get? I need to go, there's a road over there. That's where we need to get. And just hope... I think this is a location over here. So if we can discover that, we'll get an autosave. Yes. Okay.
This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's no... you must have heard a radio broadcast. The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the Supreme Commander. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the... all right, if you're good enough at what you do to... I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's going to be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be...
all right. We are going to, yes, sleep 1 hour. There's nothing for us to steal, but we do have full health again. We will take the grenades. Really, that's it? He's apparently going to stage a coup with 2 grenades. All right, let's get this over with. Is this the right road? Yeah. Foot Locker. Great. Ooh, I want that gun. See if we can get Boone, really? I mean, okay. Yeah, great. That was awful. Run away. Minigun. Yes, that I want. I'd also like to point out, I want that, but that would like take up all my inventory. I'll give it to Boone. Boone.
Fine by me.
Okay. Are all of these tripped? Yeah. Except for that one. Uh-oh. Someone's got an incinerator. You know what, Boone? Boone is unconscious. Awesome! Flip, bro. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead and I'm crippled. Do you have any stim packs? 3. No. No. Don't incinerate me. No, I'm running away. See, I'm leaving. Bye. Okay. Out of ammo. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Why can't I go in the... Okay. Do I have any armor on? Are you kidding me? Oh, he's so close. Oh. I am. If we don't talk about it, maybe it didn't happen. Well, let's wait until... Let's just wait until morning. Okay. First of all, let's put armor on first. Such an idiot. Let's go with... Let's just disarm myself. There we go. Where are those grenades? Nothing else to take. Here we go. I also don't believe we will go up the path of death again. Oh, really? We're gonna do a minigun right away? Nothing. Boone, come here and get your minigun.
Fine by me.
Thing is, I'd use that, but I don't have that much ammo for it, so. Yeah, that I want. Is that an ammo box? I did not see that before. Almost completely useless for the guns I'm using, but. And nothing in that one still. Okay. Let's just go up the road like a normal person. We're not dealing with the Valley of Death. What are you shooting at? Oh. Oh, Nightkin! He had a super sledge, I think. Yeah. Can't carry that, or I would. Actually, Boone.
Fine by me.
That is broken, and I can't use it. So, we're gonna do that. Do this. Well, eh. It's really not any better than what we've got. Yeah, I think this is definitely the way to go. That's a good question. I'm gonna go. BB-8, R2-D2, C-3PO, in that order. Okay, I think the patrol tape, yeah, it's over here. Of course it's down there. I still have that radiation suit? I do. Where is it? Is it not in the death hole? Shows it is. Why? I don't know. Why not? Back to Black Mountain. I just want to get this done. We'll go back to the Brotherhood of Steel in a little bit. What does he has a super sledge? I'm hidden here. As long as Boone doesn't decide to, I don't know if I can hit from this far. No. Boone, don't.
All mine. Can't run from me.
All right, let's switch back. No, laser a rifle. Please don't. That. No. All he's got is a sister sledge, so. Oh, good. Wow. Such marksmanship. For legal reasons, that's a joke. Okay, now kill the one with the incinerator. Oh, he did. That's a flamer. Wait. Same thing. Okay. Moving on. Anything here? Take the frag grenade. Nothing over there. Ammo box. Great. 308 rounds, which none of them were using. That's as far as we made it. What are you? You just lost your head privileges. Is it in this game that there's the... Can't remember if it's this game or 3, where there's a perk where... Well, considering this is set in Las Vegas, I'm guessing... Oh, this guy's, having a good time. Just real happy to be there. Considering this is set in Las Vegas, I'm going to go out on a limb and say it's in Nevada. Alright, so this scenic overlook. Wow. This is as far as we got last time. Take some rat away. You'd have one nickel. Okay. Probably cannot sleep. Oh, Nightkin, hello. Can you not do that? Thank you. The Rebar Club. I'm a member. Missile! That ain't good. How did it get through that? Okay. Let's think this out. Take one of those. Are we in danger? Yeah. Let's go. Let's use a stealth boy. Oh, yeah. And I'm out of ammo. Okay. I will take that. Hey, Pack Mule, get over here. Yeah, well, did it work out or did it not? So shut up. Is there anything else up here? Once again, do not remember. Can't read what that says. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do once I get here. Oh, look out. You just got gnomed. Okay. So Tabitha's key. Yeah. I don't think we can. Not much I can do. Did we really just freeze? Ladies and gentlemen, the, without a doubt, the worst aspect of Fallout New Vegas, right here. Oh, well, that's cool. All right, well. Yep, we are frozen. All right. Please stand by. As your call is very important to us. Yeah, thanks. Wonder where I got it from. And hopefully the Elgato comes right back up. And it's not. Cool. I don't know why it does this sometimes. Okay, hang on. I literally did try turning it off and turning it on again. And this is where we're at, so. All right, cool. We're back. So not only did the PS3 crash, OBS crashed. So neat. But I think we're back up and running. Oh man. It's a Friday. Yes. Thank you. Now, it better have an autosave when I exited that storage room. Because if I have to fight all that again, I'm going to be mad. It should, but this game also should actually run, and it doesn't, so. Weirder things have happened. Okay. Looks like my my desk. All right, we're doing this the fast way. Let me skip this. The strangest unexplainable phenomena I've encountered while on the road. Other people. Like, what's up with that? I don't know if I'm supposed to care about any of these, but... I don't. Let's also... Wait, where was Neil? Let's go back for Neil. No. There's Neil.
A pleasant surprise to see. Whatever you need.
Wait.
We shouldn't wait much longer. Whatever you need.
What? Would you like to share a story? O ye of moderator fame. By the way, shout out to our moderator. All right. Good to know. Seriously, does look like my room. I think we've established that interest will not be high. I don't know why I said it like that. I need to find the key. I thought we froze again for a minute. I don't remember where it is. Oh, I think there's like a second room. Like, if I go around? I know, that... That was not my intention there, but it just kind of happened that way. Yeah, I don't know why. There was an update to there was an update to OBS. And it likes to crash. To Streamlabs OBS. Oh, where's her key? I know it's got to be like on someone. And I have absolutely no... Maybe it's in this one? Absolutely no recollection of where to find this thing. No. It's a toy car. Okay, we got the prison password, which... There's a guy! Oh, it's Raul!
Sorry, I assume the... But maybe you're just sightseeing. So since the door's open and all, can I go now? Sorry, boss. Sorry. Sure, boss. Well, boss. It's stupid, boss. Well,
stop calling me boss. Yeah, I don't know what they changed. There's... It's odd. I don't know. Okay. You wouldn't happen to know where Tabitha's key is, would you? Alright, let's sleep real quick. I might have to Google this because I legitimately don't remember. Not wrong. Why are there enemies? Why are there... No, why? Why? What? Thing I okay. Was not expecting that. I'm out of ammo for that. I really need ammo. Yeah, I need the, I don't remember if it's in this game or 3, where there's the perk where if you kill something in VATS, your AP automatically goes all the way back to 100. Get wrecked. Alright, we are raising our science. And harder. What's the one with ammo? Where you find a lot more ammo. Where is it? Oh well. Let's do more bottle caps. That's what I was looking for. That'll be our next one. But we're going to do this one now. We are going to add to charisma or intelligence. I don't know. I'm sure there is one. I mean, in the world of the internet, there's a mod for anything. Let's do intelligence. Okay. All right, Tabby, what you got? That's not Tabby. There's Tabby. Equipment key, room key. I don't want the sister sledge. I probably don't have anything. Nope. All right. Eye is itchy. I have absolutely no idea. Okay. Move it. Is it? That's a lot of ammo. I'm gonna give that, well, I'll hold on to it for now. Time to ransack the place.
Hello. Could you please direct me? And I suppose you're
Oh. Okay. Did not see that one coming. So I get the XP for, fixing it. I don't have anything I can repair, do I? Oh, I do. Cool. Oh, I didn't want those pistols. Six revolvers. Okay. That I did. Did I get that one? Yeah. Got that one. Got that one. Empty, empty, empty. What? Is that a missile? Alright, I believe we're done ransacking the place, so let's get out of here. No ammo boxes, no.
Good work, human. I still have a job to do here. I'll remain and direct anyone who shows up.
Did we finish the quest? I guess. Okay. Back to Repcon is next. Okay. Do that. We need to get there, so I'm gonna. We'll travel there. Get a little bit closer. Wait for yet another loading screen. That text is impossible to read against that background. Like I said, I need to mess around with the colors. Because you should be able to read it now. Yeah, okay. Which way am I going? This way. I do not remember how hard this is. Because, like, the one, the bodies are just kind of in that hole. So you just walk up. But this one, I do not remember. The Mr. Gutsy maintenance robot. We have to go inside, don't we? Cool. How many of every weapon do I need? I've got three 9 9mm pistols, three 357 revolvers. I 100% read that as eat me out and was like, whoa. So I, for that reason, I'm going to ignore that question. We are doing the... Oh, why can't I skip this? Come on, let's go. We're doing the fast way. Just try the first three until one of them is right. I'm ignoring you. There we go. Good. Something happened so I can start ignoring what's going on in the chat. So the R-E-T-E-D are right. Or it could be that. Yeah. Okay. So we will be good to go for the first floor security.
Hello. Please remember visiting hours of...
Microfusion cells and a plasma pistol. Ammo. Nothing. Yes.
Valid facial pattern detected.
Thank you. Thank you for telling me that my face is valid. As my rifle, we'll take the pistol too. Okay. Can't get to the these will not be friendly, I don't believe. Also, do not remember where. I don't remember exactly where I need to go. No. No. Yep. I mean, that was mostly useless because I did the override, but no. Got one of the star caps. I need to find the place to redeem those. I think it's, I can't remember where it is. It's in a train station or something. Great. Ball caps? Yeah. Move it, Boone. All right. How may I serve you, Master? That's what I like to hear. Bottle caps? No. Nothing. Bottle caps? Why do I have so much weight? Boone. Come here, pack mule.
Fine by me.
Oh, Boone. Didn't know you were into that.
Incorrect.
Wait. I have a card, though. Don't I? Yeah, great. Did I need to pick it up? It's back here, wasn't it? No. No, it was like right, it was here. How may I serve you, Master? Third floor security card. Why can't I use it? Or are we on the third floor? I'm so confused.
Third floor access is for example. Invalid response.
It could be that. No. Okay, the N is probably correct, the E. G and S is not. No, I don't think it's that. It does not end in a G or an S, I don't think. It's either... This is why I just do the... It's snowing again. All of them are 3 out of 7. These robots are gonna start killing me pretty soon. Alright, let's try and get rid of some of the duds. Figures. There's really going to be none in here, is there? There's one. Okay, well. Let's do the first three and then try and get rid of duds. Oh. Yeah. All right, where's the robots please don't kill me button? Hello. Okay. Let's get it. I don't know why I said that. Snowing again. Stupid, it's not even sticking to anything.
Valid facial pattern detect.
Yeah, I know. I know there's other stuff here. But not right now. Okay, back to Hidden Valley. Love their ranch. I'm sure no one has ever made that joke before. Hidden Valley Ranch. Man, it is snowing hard again. I think this will let me get power armor training, which will be really nice. You know what? Yeah.
Found the missing patrols?
You know what? We'll just, yeah.
Found the missing patrols?
We'll go the simple way. Well, nah. Oh, my battery is low. I have a cable. I just need to... Whoops. Where's...
What is it, outsider? Just as I thought. This little stunt is probably what got them killed in the first... This is exactly what I've been looking for. McNamara gave my men new orders without... With this, I can finally have him removed. There are a number of people I'll need to talk to. It shouldn't take more than a few days.
All right.
Welcome, my friend. And we have you to thank for it. Here, take this key. Now. Yes, I thought... That's not usually a request we agree to. In special cases, we allow exceptions. The condition is that you must complete a task. I happen to have something perfectly suitable. Back when we were stationed at Helios, our scouts reported that a group was establishing itself in the... Our elder at the time, Elijah, was too concerned with getting Helios running. It's time that we correct that oversight. I want you to visit these weapons dealers, this Van Graaff. When the job is done, report back, and I'll arrange for a team to clean up the...
All right. Sounds like fun. Need to plug in the controller. All right. I really want the power armor training. Let me... I do not have a color filter on this. Oh.
Okay.
Moving on. It's now sunny and snowing.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has...
All the above.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in.
You know what? I'm gonna save. I think that's this playthrough. Yeah. I don't know why I popped into third person. Ooh, combat armor. Can't carry it though. Science goes up. Lockpick goes up. They all have the exact same inventory. They don't like me. Why is he naked? I'm also, yeah, very dead. Okay, I need to figure this out though. I'm crippled somehow. I don't know how that happened.
Fine by me.
All right. We need to start giving him some of the heavier stuff here. Like that. Because I want to... I want to take the combat armor. But we are still... over-encumbered. Combat armor. Is that all he can do? I will give him the revolvers. Boon.
Fine by me.
All right, let's switch to no ammo for it. Switch to the laser rifle. And let's do this. I think my lockpick is just barely too low. Oh, it's very too low. Not barely. I'm dead. Yep. Knew that was coming. How am I supposed to do this? I might need to get the missile launcher. I have the missile launcher, don't I? Where's Annabelle? You like that? We are actually, did we actually do it? Okay. Cool. That looks really cool. I can't carry it. But Boone can.
Fine by me.
All right, we'll give him Annabelle. That'll put us at 211. That still doesn't help. There we go. What does this thing do? I don't know, but looks cool. I'm still crippled. All right. Back to the Hidden Valley Ranch. I don't care if that's not actually what it's called. I'm calling it that from now on. Max.
There you are. A few of us wanted to thank you for... We'll leave a few of them in that foot...
Good, that's what I was going for. I mean, I confuse most humans, so might as well confuse dogs, too.
Welcome back, my friend. Well done. This is a small step. It is my honor to bestow upon... Normally, there'd be a ceremony and such.
All right, power armor. Give me power armor. Yes!
Which reminds me. Here, I'll show you. It's... There. I think you got the hang of it now. Should be able to use any type of power armor you
can. Well, that's your fault.
In addition to the armor, I've given the order that all of our arms and equipment... Finally, while you are now a member of the Brotherhood, I cannot... You are free to come and go as... I wish you the best outside.
Alrighty. Why am I over-encumbered? Oh, because I have power armor. Yes.
Fine by me.
Okay. And of that, and those. Okay. All right, we are done with that. Let's... where are we at? Are we still on side bets? Yeah. I always go down that hallway. It is never the right one. I still want to see what that thing does. Next up, we're not going to walk into a wall. Let's do... which one should we do next? There's the White Glove Society, and... I forget what the other one is. The Omeritas. Is that the group in... near Good Springs? I can't remember. It's been so long since I played through this game. The last playthrough of this game I did was a hardcore playthrough, and that was an absolute nightmare. But I did get the trophy for it. Okay. Let's go talk to Yes Man. And I would play 4, but I don't have a way to stream it. I have it. I have it on the PC, but I don't have a way to stream it, so it's pretty useless. I don't think this would be New Vegas. Yep. That would be why the game on the stream says Fallout New Vegas. Where's Yes Man? I was about to lose it. Although realistically, it's actually kind of surprising that we've made it 2 hours with only one crash. There's Yes Man.
Okay. Consider them forgotten, along with the projections that predict they'll be our...
Okay.
From what I understand, Benny didn't like them, though. Anything else?
Nope. All right. White Glove, which I believe is over here. Yeah, the fact we've made it 2 hours with only one crash is pretty amazing.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? My deepest apologies, but we simply can't have anyone... They'll be...
Bye. Talking to one of its leaders. Where are they at? Probably back here. Cashier, how do I get there? This is going to go back into the casino. Interesting. Hey. Oh, duh, the door.
How may I be of service? My... The White Glove Society has only just made itself known to the public. Were we always so refined? I'd be lying if I said yes. But not everyone can wear the fine... But surely we can agree that the most... No, not from the likes of you, I'm afraid.
Marjorie.
You know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Where you at? Hey girl, where you at?
Welcome to the Ultra Light. I do, but what I suppose it is we at the White, and as its founder, I suppose it falls to me.
These people are boring. They also don't tell you anything. All right, well, I learned absolutely nothing about them. So that's, you know.
I'm sorry.
Wow. Also going to be over-encumbered because I don't have power armor on. Unless, actually I might still because I don't know if they take that from you or not. I don't know. We'll find out. Yeah, I do. Okay. Back to Yes Man.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Oh!
Say no.
Okay. Let's do the Great Khans.
They were one of the tribes that so they settled at Bitter Springs, but they kept. So then they. You set the. And...
Okay. Great Khans are up next. They're right there. There's really no good way to get there. I've discovered nothing over here. Let's go to Good Springs. We will probably go till about 1 o'clock. And then, call it a day. Another half hour. All right. Let's, probably should pull out a gun. Oh, man. Dying. Okay. And now we walk. So basically what we'll do is if a location comes up that we haven't discovered yet, we'll just go, if it's not too far out of the way, we'll discover it. Oh, man. And, yeah, I'll just think we're on the right road. Yep. I'm a little worried about when we get around here. Just spamming R2, hoping no death claws. I think there's Cazadors through here too. Yep, that's a yep. I hate these things. The poison glands are worth a lot, but... I was gonna say, do you want to start shooting Boone, or just standing there looking at it? Uh,
Eat this.
Nothing. All right. What is going on? Ugh. I'm allergic to Fallout. What is it? No. Oh, there's a lot of them.
Can't run from me.
Ow. Boone is dead. Neat. I really wish I regenerated HP faster, or AP. And I'm crippled, and it's dead. Cazadores are the worst. Boone alive yet? Yeah, there he is. I'm gonna go with the hunting rifle. Boone is dead already. I'm almost dead. Oh, don't reload now. There we go. Woo! The young one, right? Yep. Let's get a headshot. We might be able to. That'll work. Wow. All right, Boone, get up. Remember, no death claws. Uh-oh.
All mine. Eat this.
All right, didn't have to do anything. Okay. I believe that is a location, so we'll go discover it. Make sure. Yep, that is a definitely is a location. Cool. Whoa! What just happened? Are there mines? There's mines, aren't there? Ow! Doesn't really have much I want. I need a door.
Eat this.
Gotta be a door somewhere I can go in. I need to. Yeah, okay. What? All right. Be nice if there was somewhere to sleep. Don't know if there is or not. Not looking likely. Yeah. Oh, well. Let's just... You know what? We can fast travel now, so... Let's go heal. And then we'll come back. We're almost there. Where can I go? I just need a bed. I just really wanted to watch more loading screens. Favorite part about this game. Well, actually, that's not true. My favorite part about this game is how it randomly freezes when you're in the middle of a stream. And then Streamlabs crashes, and real good time. Should be a cot over here somewhere. Here? No. Eyes on fire. All righty. Let's go back. And wait, which way did I? Okay, yeah, that's right. It gets confusing when it pulls you up in a random direction. I need to switch weapons. I forgot the. Does this thing shoot, or? Oh yeah, it does. Is that a gecko? Yeah. Oh, it's a fire gecko. Even more annoying. That bighorn is having a seizure. Don't mind me. I won't attack you. You won't attack me. All right. We've made it to Sedona. Get it? Because it looks like Sedona. Yeah. Never said it was a good joke.
You know you're traveling with a fucking murderer.
I don't even have to talk to anyone.
Mr. House isn't a man to be trusted. Watch yourself.
Thought I could get up that. Okay. All right, let's do the Omertas and call it a day. It is itchy. I am moving along. You move along. All right. We will, by the way, at some point, not now, maybe in a few weeks, we will be upgrading this microphone.
Oh. If you, that's, I remember that Benny used to pay a receptionist at Gamora for information. Maybe she knows something. Just that Benny didn't like them. He talked on. He hated their casino. Said it was tacky. And when. And
okay, last one. Time to go to the not at all knockoff of
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. You look like you could use some my stock and trade. All kinds of things guards can't spot. Simple. You can't bring. Sure. They say an experienced smuggler could get a machine gun or pistol in.
22 long rifle. Sure, why not?
You should see this place at night.
All right. Time to go to the not totally not a knockoff of the was it Sahara? Or, no, Dunes. That's what it is. I guess that's what it was. Until they blew it up.
Hey, no one but Omerita's. You'll get these.
Hello and welcome to Gamora. What can I help? I knew someone would call in that mark soon. All I can tell you is to find Kachino. He's the lowest level. Some of the girls say he's been involved. Feel free to head to our club, Brimstone, or you can see our gorgeous courtyard out. All right. I hear you've actually been. I've heard. I'm not sure what the deal is, but although they try to put on airs, that place is. Sorry.
Okay. Let's, find the other dude. Oh. Oh. Where's the door? Oh, that's the bathroom. Where in the world is this dude?
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want? Business. What the f- Now you start talking real clear. I don't give half a dick what you.
I need to sneeze again. Do I have a stealth boy? I think I do. Yeah.
You again? Where the fuck did you get that? That book can get me killed if the wrong. I can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my. Plus, if you go to the boss's. Do I look like some kind of fool? I can pay you for it, of course. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning, maybe save some lives. Oh, here's some caps. Now give me the journal. Right, there we go. So let me tell you what I know. The bosses, Big Sal and Nero, have been working for a while. They also brought in a specialist named Clandon. At least that's what they ended. I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though. He's a little arrogant, but he's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking or gambling.
Everyone has a vice, but... No, just that it involves guns and muscle. He's a skittish little fucker. Spends half the day pumping his body full of chems and the other half pumping hookers with his willy. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to... Okay, you can find me here or upstairs in my...
All right. Now what?
You seen that? Hey, nice to meet you. Little bit of this. I'm a close friend of some of the family around here. Cacino. Yeah, I've heard.
Okay, that was completely useless. What am I supposed to be doing?
Good to see you again. Hope you're... I'm a close... Cacino.
All right.
Good morning. Good to see you again.
I remember there was one guy he had to bring a hooker to, or can't remember. Let's go talk to the other dude, Trotsky or whatever his name is.
You. I didn't do anything. I don't see how that's your business. Cacino? Cacino what? Yeah? Well, fuck that. The boss is happy. More power to you if you can, but keep me out.
Because as if this mission didn't have enough things to do.
Find yourself a girl or a guy and have a drink. Your family.
This went in a total circle, didn't I? don't know if I've actually ever done this.
I hear you chased that chicken shit Benny off. Good riddance.
I thought he was in the bathroom. Must be above me. How do I get up there? I mean, obviously there's a way.
You're Caccino's friend. You got business with... Ah, Trike. What you want? Some more... Yeah, I see where you're coming.
All right. 69 XP. Nice. Okay. Let's go back. Getting anywhere is just such a process, but let's see, he was in the lower level, right? Over here?
Big tough ranger, better not start any trouble in here.
Yeah.
You again. Make it quick. Holy shit. Really? Okay, I'll... They're keeping them in a little utility. I don't know what they're arming themselves. I'm pretty proud of myself. The whole arrangement starts with an old buddy of mine in the Republic. He's responsible for packing and shipping supplies to... He marked some containers as food and medical. From there, it took just a couple of greased palms to get someone to let me... As a little pet project, I've been making some thermite. Thermite burns as hot. I've been keeping it so if the family betrays me, I can hopefully do some damage before... Hey, fuck you. All right, I'll place the fucking thermite myself. You get out of the...
Okay. We are leaving. And I think that will be about it for today. I want to end about 1. It is 1. So we will give him time to destroy him. And by doing that, finish things off for today. Let's head back out to the strip. Okay. So we're going to finish things off right there. We will pick up... I'm not planning on streaming anything this weekend. That could change, though. I may do a couple test streams. I'm still trying to figure out the different settings, trying to get everything working right. But, what was I trying to say? Any streams I would put on Facebook, Twitter. If you don't already, follow me on Twitter, the Facebook page. Links are on my profile. I'm also still trying to get the Discord server kind of off the ground. Link is, I think, also on my main profile. Thanks to everyone who watched. Thanks to everyone who commented. Next week, I'm planning on being on as much as I can. Don't know what I'll be playing yet, but I know it will not be A Bug's Life. If you watched that stream yesterday, that was awful. Never doing that again. I remember why I stopped playing that game as a kid. I don't know. We'll figure something out. But anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good weekend, because it is, I think it's Friday. My official stance is that it's Friday, so we'll go with that. Thanks for watching, and interacting, following, all that good stuff. And I will see you next time.